Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Well, today's video is all about my recent purchases from Nykaa, from their Nykaa Hot Pink sale. So yes, I'm a little delayed as far as getting this video across to you, but nonetheless, I just feel that, you know, I felt like sharing all the things that I have bought in this sale. And they're in no particular order, but not too many cosmetics, I must say, because not that, you know, we are really in need of any cosmetics because of the situation that we are in. Everybody is home, but still you like to pick up on a few things here and there, but majorly it is all about skincare. So yes, in case if you would be interested, continue watching. And in case if you're watching me for the first time, a big warm hello to all of you all. My name is Kajol. I love making videos in regards to videos like these about my recent purchases, in regards to beauty, travel, DIYs. So in case if any of these things do interest you, please make sure that you're going ahead and hitting that subscribe button and being a part of my subscribers fam. And in case you enjoy watching this video, please make sure that you're giving this video a big thumbs up. That's definitely very, very motivating for me. So yes, without wasting any time, we shall get started. Right here, I begin with in no particular order, but there are a lot of things that I've picked up in the skincare, and my skin type is a combination skin. So in case, even if you have combination skin, do let me know. And in case you want me to review any of these products separately, let me know as well in the comment section below, or you can DM me, whichever is convenient for you. So yeah, let's get started. The first thing that comes to my hand is one of this, that is the nail enamel remover from Colorbar. I'm sure the ones who are using it are very well aware it's one of the best nail enamel removers. And yeah, I picked up this. As far as all the prices of this is concerned, all the products that I'm showing you, it's going to be mentioned down in the screen below. That is the sale price that I've picked up in, because it's quite possible that, you know, while filming it, it might slip my mind. So yeah, I'm just going to quickly breeze through all the products so that the video is not all that long. So yeah, this is the first one. The next is this one, which is the mini lip color from Nykaa. And this is their Matte to Last liquid lipstick. And the shade is the most talked about shade by everyone. You know, it is Madras Kapi. This is what the tiny packaging looks like. It is so cute. So as far as the swatch of this is concerned, let me just quickly show it to you, since there aren't too many products that I need to swatch it in this video. So this is what it looks like. I have worn this lip shade and it is pretty comfortable on the lips, like any other liquid lipstick. Yes, it is drying, so in case if you've got dry lips, please make sure that you're scrubbing them and moisturizing them before using any liquid lipstick. So this is what the actual color looks like of Madras Kapi. And I found this really so very cute, and it is very, very affordable. I think the sale price was, if I'm not mistaken, the sale price was 191 rupees. And I think it comes in really, really very handy and pocket friendly for many of us. So yeah, the liquid lipstick from Nykaa. Up next is this skincare product from Neutrogena. It is their Hydro Boost Water Gel Moisturizer. This is one of the most talked about moisturizers in recent times, especially, you know, with the kind of climate that we have, whether it is hot or whether it is humid. This really works very well. As far as the detailed review of this product is concerned, I shall come up with it on my channel after I've started using these products. So the one that I picked up is got prebiotic and hyaluronic acid. That is what it mentions out over here. It has 50 grams of product, and yeah, I really hope it performs well for me as well. And let me just show you what. Yet to open the seal right here. Pretty nicely packed, I must say. So the container comes housed like this in the box. Nicely packed, but I wish there was something out over here with which you could help it push, like an opening out over here with which I could push this and the bottle could come out. However, let's move on to seeing what the product looks like. It has this cap, and you have this thing with which you can lift it and open it. This is what it looks like. It smells so refreshing. This is what the product inside looks like. And yeah, it's in the gel form. And I'm sure it's going to be very hydrating and not all that sticky on the skin, especially during the hot and humid months. So yeah, this is the next one. Also, I picked up my stock of kajal that is from Maybelline, the Colossal Kajal, and I'm really in love with this gold pencil. And most ever, because I do wear contact lenses, and wearing contact lenses and wearing kajal, they really don't go well with most of us many a times. But wearing this kajal, that really doesn't irritate my eye at all, and I can comfortably wear my contact lenses. So yeah, I stocked up on this kajal. Okay, just randomly showing you, with all these purchases of mine, the two things that I got complimentary from Nykaa was this. I've actually been wanting to use this product since a long time, but whenever I would go online checking for this product, it was perpetually sold out, and also it was really highly priced. So I would usually wait for some sort of a sale to come, but unfortunately whenever the sale would be, the product would be sold out. And I was just fortunate enough to get this product as with the compliments of Nykaa. So thank you so much. And I've got this tiny bottle of Sova, which is Shea Butter and Kumari Body Lotion. This is the Shea Butter and Kumari Body Lotion. And let's see what it smells like. It does not have any seal, which is a little cause of concern for me, but nonetheless, let's see what the fragrance is like. It smells good, not that overpowering, but in case you want the reviews of these products, just mention them down in the comments below, and I'll definitely go ahead and make videos on this as well. So this is next. And the next product that I got complimentary along with these purchases of mine is this. That is their M Caffeine. I haven't even opened up the packaging to see what it is. So let's do it together. And this is what it comes in. I don't know what is inside. Smells of coffee. Oh wow, what is this? This is cocoa body butter. Wow, this is M Caffeine's cocoa body butter. That's nice. It's also one of the most talked about products, you know, on Nykaa, by the bloggers, by the users. So yeah, it's good, something that I would really want to try. And there is something else as well inside. This is the coffee body scrub. This is the product, you know, that is really, really being talked about. So it comes in a cute jute pouch like so. And these are the two things which I got complimentary. So yeah. Does it happen with you when you have, I know you've drilled actually a big hole in your pocket shopping all of this, But when you get something which is complimentary, even if it is a small size, a tester, or you know, a sample size, does that make you happy? Just let me know in the comments below. It definitely makes me happy. I just feel that, you know, it's a way of the brand actually acknowledging, reciprocating the purchases that you have made by giving you, freebies, samples, or, you know, free gifts. Yeah. So yeah, this is it. Yeah, I know you're gonna say like, really, for what? But yeah, I think I have, you know, been really very obsessed as far as, you know, making sure that, you know, you're washing your hands every now and then. So what else could I order? A hand wash, and why not a Dettol hand wash? So I picked up a refill pouch, because I do have dispensers, but I thought this would be something really very good, and also because it came at a discounted price. So it's not only the current moment, but I also feel that, you know, on a regular basis, making sure that, you know, you're carrying forward all these habits of yours, as you know, good hygiene, even for all the rest to come. So be it now or later, you know, to make sure that, you know, proper hygiene is maintained at all given points of time. So yeah, with this yarn aside, let's move on to the next product. How could my Nykaa haul be over without getting a nail paint? Now, yes, the one that I'm wearing is this one that I have picked up, and the shade is Squid Ink Moon. Rose, number 14. This is what it reads like. This is what the shade is, and I'm wearing the same shade today. Yeah, so this is something that I really like, and it's a lovely shade. It is a very deep carbon kind of a shade, and it is matte in finish, and I really liked it, so I picked up this one. Let me know what are your thoughts on this. Up next are these facial wipes everybody has been talking about, and you know, people raving about this, especially the beauty bloggers, those who wear a lot of makeup on regular basis, that these are the facial wipes that really do big wonders, you know, getting rid of all the makeup from your face, including waterproof makeup. Yeah, the bottom line was including waterproof makeup. Now, I haven't used this so far, but yeah, shall use it and let you know my thoughts on it. And yeah, I picked up one of this, that is the Neutrogena makeup remover cleansing tablets. This is what it is, and it has 25 pieces in this, and the cost I will mention down in the screen below. And yeah, it says the ultra soft cloth cleansing technology dissolves traces of makeup, even waterproof mascara. Now, I think you must pay attention to this, even waterproof mascara, because usually getting rid of waterproof mascara is the most difficult thing after your entire day. You know, you've been wearing a makeup, you want to get rid of everything. That's where you get stuck and you get panda eyes. So yeah, so let's use this product and see how good this has performed. And yeah, shall keep you posted on that. So this is what I picked up next. Alright, up next is this product, which is the pomegranate and collagen based moisturizer, which is volume lifting cream, and this is from the Face Shop. Now, this product I ordered, which took almost 18 days to get delivered to me. I don't know, probably this baby got lost somewhere in between, and I wrote to Nykaa informing that I have received all my products apart from this one, and to please look into it, because this was something that I ordered because of which the others followed. And unfortunately, this wasn't on any sale or discount, but since I have heard and read a lot of reviews in regards to this product, so I've ordered this. And let's see what it is like, product is like, and it also comes with a lovely spatula, you know, so that you can scoop out the amount of cream that you need, and you're not contaminating the entire jar. That's pretty nice. And it comes with this lid. And yep, this is what it is like. Let's open it and see. It smells good. It definitely has a lot of fragrance of pomegranate, as the name talks about. And this is what the product inside looks like. I am definitely going to be using this and leaving a detailed review in regards to this product in my future videos. So yes, in case if you would be interested, you know what to do. Please make sure that you're hitting that subscribe button right now. So yeah, this is next. Up next is this product from The Body Shop, which is the Tea Tree Skin Clearing Facial Wash, which is this. And it mentions it is suitable for blemished skin. Right here it is mentioned. And yes, I do have a lot of condition as far as, you know, my open pores are concerned, or, you know, marks of acne are concerned. So let me see how good would this help me. Nonetheless, with tea tree, I'm sure it's going to be doing good to your skin. So I have picked up this. Up next from The Body Shop, I have also picked up a tiny travel size hand cream, which is the British Rose Cream, which is 30 ml of product. And I really like their fragrances, and especially the British Rose, it's amazing. And with a lot of washing of your hands every now and then, yes, your hands do tend to get really, really dry. So I really think it is important to have a hand cream along with you, along with the sanitizers, whether you're washing your hand or you're using a sanitizer, which is mostly alcohol based. It does leave your hand skin really very dry and dead. Also, with all the other jobs that you're doing at home, you definitely need to have a hand cream. So I have ordered this one to try how good I feel, and then I can definitely either go in for a bigger size or, you know, some other variant. So this is what it is, and the fragrance of this is, it smells wow. It really smells wow. Now I can show you. I don't want the products that I'm going to show you now that they slip off my hand. It smells amazing. I wish you could get the smell of it through the video, but this smells really amazing, not at all sticky, and it's hydrating too. So yeah, thumbs up. Okay, next up and the last product for this video is this one, which is another skincare product, and this is by Biotique, which is the Biocellular Anti-Aging Day Cream, which has SPF 50, UVA and UVB sunscreen for all skin types, and the product is 50 grams. And it also mentions that yeah, it is for all skin types right here at the bottom. And it's quite a luxurious packing. And this was always, you know, either out of stock or, you know, the price was such that it almost costs about 1,000, that is 999. But during this sale at Nykaa, I really got a good discount. Maybe I think discounted of about 200 on this. So yeah, it was around 799 or 749, something like that. We'll mention it down in the screen here. So yes, with this I finish with all the products that I have shopped from Nykaa during this sale of theirs. Do let me know which has been your favorite amongst all of these, and also let me know which of these products that you would want me to review, and let you know all the details as to how they have been performing. Yeah, mention them down in the comment section below, or you can DM me whatever is suitable for you. So yes, until we meet again, take very good care of yourself and do what makes you happy. See you.